Preparation Before Sleep, Rabash, Article Number 12, 1985. Jacob dwelled in the land where his father had lived. Concerning devotion, I heard from Balasalam that one should depict devotion as we find with Rabbi Akiva, Berachot 61b. He said to his disciples, "My whole life I have regretted the verse, 'With all your soul, even if he takes your soul.' I said, 'When will I be able to keep it? And now that this has come to me, will I not keep it?' Certainly, with such a desire to bestow, when a person says that he wants to receive delight and pleasure, because this is the purpose of creation, he certainly means only to receive in order to bestow upon the Creator."